Thanks, mate. Hope to see you again.
Hey, he trusts you. So do I.
Thanks for cleaning my suit.
I'll see you later. Guys, this is Mr. Osborne.
Hey, it's Doctor.
Sorry, Dr. Osborne, these are my friends. This is Ned and MJ.
Mary Jane?
It's Michelle Jones, actually.
Fascinating.
Do you think there are other Ned Leedses?
Octavius?
Osborne?
What happened to you?
What happened to me? You're the walking corpse.
What do you mean?
You died, Norman, years ago.
You're insane.
God, I love it here.
What are you talking about? He's standing right there. He's
dead. Dead. They both died, fighting Spider-Man. It was all over the news. Green Goblin, impaled by the glider you flew around on. And a couple of years later, you, Doc Ock, drowned in the river with your machine.
That's nonsense. Spider-Man was trying to stop my fusion reactor. So I stopped him. I had him by the throat. And then I... And then I was here.
Oh, please. Let me tell you something. I was whooping Spider-Man's ass. He'll tell you. And then he caused the overload. I was stuck in the grid, absorbing data. I was about to turn into pure energy. And then, oh shit. I was about to die.
Max, do you know? Do I die?
Oh, great, you caught another one.
No, wait, straight, she's not dangerous. It's okay, what is that?
It's an ancient relic, the Machina de Cadavis. They've trapped your corrupted spell inside, and once I finish the proper ritual, it'll reverse the spell and send these guys back to their universes.
And then what? We perish?
No thanks, I'll pass on that.
Let me out of here! Peter!
Strange. We can't send them back. Not yet.
Why?
Some of these guys are gonna die.
Parker. It's their fate.
Come on, Strange, have a heart.
In the grand calculus of the multiverse, their sacrifice means infinitely more than their lives. I'm sorry, kid. If they die, they die. Don't.
Dude, what are you doing?
You gotta go. Go.
This is why I never had kids.